Hi, I'm Tony Taccone, the Artistic Director of the Berkeley Repertory Theater, and I'm really excited to be able to talk about next season, which I'm thrilled about. We're engaged in a fairly bold experiment, and that is to basically widen and diversify and enhance the kind of work that regional theaters do. So what we try to do is to put together a group of plays that are the most eclectic grouping we can possibly find. Basically, we start off with Rita Moreno in Life Without Makeup, which is a show that I'm writing with her. She's had a fantastic life and a fascinating life. We're telling Rita's life story in very selected groupings. Growing up as a child, leaving Puerto Rico and arriving in America, and tells of her life as a young actress trying to create a persona that will enable her to become a star. Ultimately, it's a celebration. We're following up Life Without Makeup with Bill Kane's new play. Bill Kane is a superb writer. He's certainly based on his experience taking care of his mother. I think with so many of us dealing with aging parents, dealing with the issues of being older than we ever thought we would be. We are going to be doing Molière's A Doctor in Spite of Himself, adapted by Steve Epp, who many of you will remember as the actor who played the leading role in The Miser. This guy is one of the top five comic actors in the United States, in my opinion. I think he's brilliant. It's hilarious, just flat out funny. We are also going to be presenting Ghostlight, which is a play that I wrote, inspired by the events surrounding the assassination of George Moscone, and really the experience of his son John Moscone, who is a well-known Bay Area artist. John is the artistic director of Cal Shakes, directed by John Moscone. He and I are good friends. It's about fathers and sons. It's about trying to recapture a relationship with somebody who you never quite really knew, but who you love deeply. Then we are also going to be doing the play Red, which premiered last year in New York, about Rothko, the famous painter. It's a fantastic, scintillating dialogue about the nature of the world. Les Waters, our very own Les Waters, is the director, and nobody can top Les in my book, so we're really excited about that. So that's a brief summary of next year, and I really hope you can all be with us. Certainly hope that by being a subscriber, you know, one's appreciation and interest in the form and in the amount of stories that we can tell is enhanced. It just becomes greater, and we're really excited to be able to present it to you.